President Biden tested negative last night for COVID-19 and tested negative again today. He's not experiencing any symptoms. As far as the steps he is taking, since the president was with the First Lady yesterday, he will be masking while indoors and around people in alignment with CDC guidance. And he, as has been the practice in the past, the president will remove his mask when sufficiently distanced from others indoors and while outside as well.